All right, moving on. Windy Valley. Oh, I love this track. Oh no, what the? Damn. Epic fail. Never mind, it was just speed up. Cool how they got this is like a remix of one of the tracks from Sonic 3D Blast. If I remember correctly, it's actually the first level. First level of that game. That Sonic game's okay. Hard pain though, because you have to save them really flickies, and once you get hit by an enemy they're scattered, you have to go find them. And that is Windy Valley done.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing.
Now we have to go to Station Square. Correctly, we have to go down here. Excuse me. We got our first item.
Now you've got light speed shoes. Press and hold the action button to store up power. Once you have enough power, release the button and you can do the light speed dash. The light speed dash lets you race toward rings at light speed. As long as there's a trail of rings, you can go just about anywhere.
Alright. going here for a second. And see, there's another lightning there.
This is the crystal ring. This reduces the time needed to store power for the Lightspeed Dash.
Nice.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Now we're in Casinoopolis. So we have to get 400 rings, I think, and we have to fill up this bank here to get the Chaos Emerald. And like, there's two games. There's like two pinball games. One's kind of reminiscent to Sonic 3, and the other is based on the Knights game. I never really played the Knights games, really. I never really understood what you do in that bloody pinball. And that's why mostly I go with just the regular slot and pinball. I think the Knights one had something to do with cards or something. And you have to, I think it's like, what was it? You have to get a match, wasn't it? Carding pinball, yeah, that's the Knights one. So we're just going to this one. Oh no! Well, that just happened. That didn't give me anything. Damn it. Ooh, that was close. Try it again. Ooh, that was close. Jeez. Right. I'm pretty bad at these. Wow. slot machines. I got him that one. Oh no, we don't want the Robotniks. We don't want Robotniks. Damn it! Fuck. You know what? I'm gonna have a go with the other one. Yeah, what was tonight's game actually like, if anyone could tell me, because like I never got around playing it or seen it at any stores. Wouldn't be as popular around here now in Ireland. I think 200 more to go. Get that one there. Keep getting one pair. Oh yeah, I see. You have to get a matched pair. Seems straightforward enough, actually. Seems to always get them ones easily. What was this? We have one pair. See if we can get more in here. Whoa, whoa! Oh look, there he is. Is it he or she? I think it's a he. Sorry, I'm not too familiar with knights, to be honest. Like I said. We got that one anyway. That's gonna be one pair. Seems to be racking up a good bit of rings here. Two pair. Sweet. Seem to always go up that way. We can get that one again. That'll be one pair note. Oh, just one off. Just one ring away. There we go, now we can fall down. Come on. Tails, get out of the way. And there we go. No rings.
Not bad.
And that's what we need to get to the next level.
Oh man, what happened to that emerald we just had?
I guess Eggman's got one of them, but the other one's safe. That guy must be desperate.
That means his two to our one, and that's not good. Come on, Sonic, we need to get busy!
Oh, this cream driver. So, yeah, we have to get this stone here and head to the Mystic Ruins. I'll just stop here now, and next part we'll get to the next level.